Hello, ladies and gents. I am the Rev, and we are back with more SpaceBourne. And man, it's pouring. Anyways, once I left the system to go do just some side missions, try and make some money, he contacted me. So let's see what Loni has to say. This is where we left off in the last episode. Useful, okay. Drain. Oh, okay. Jonas, you can leave when you're ready. I committed. Okay, so everybody's waiting for us there. Yeah, I'm going. Okay. So the interesting thing here, there's no docks or anything. Really, so you can't upgrade your ship or anything else. I don't know if that's on all planets, but on this planet, that is the case. But we shall transition over to getting there. Because I keep making wrong turns. Now, here we go. All right. Oh no, I have to go somewhere that'll connect to it. Oh, how funny. Okay. Might take a bit. Let's see if
jumping to target sector.
There we go, we just had to jump over one system, so it wasn't that hard to get to it.
Jumping to target sector.
We arrived. Let's go to the D9 station as soon as possible.
All right.
Warp drive charging. In 3, 2, 1.
Weird. appears it's maybe off to the right. Nope, those are bounty boards. Here we go, living quarters. This will work. Easy, get us up there. I wonder if that's supposed to be us. Yeah, let's see if it helps me with my treatment. Okay, cool. So we're going to start hunting specific people. Nixon. Okay, so now I guess we're supposedly waiting. In other words, it's either leave the station or... Uh-oh. Minutes, we've worked years for you, and now you turn back. Oh, yeah, you know, no one likes their backs getting turned. Let's interfere. I'm bored. Hmm. Guess we're gonna go to our ship. See what all this nonsense is about. Who knows, maybe we'll pick up some new parts by blowing stuff up. Okay, how do you get out of here? There we go. Right? Right down the center? Yeah. T9 solar system. Probably a couple of different ones to get to the right solar system, and we'll see.
Also, let's drive charging in 3, 2, 1.
Have to make 2 jumps to get to it.
Jumping to target sector. Drive charging in 3, 2, 1. Jumping to target sector.
Here we are. Our station is on the outskirts of planet Hasia. I'm marking its location on your scanner. My dad is waiting for us there.
All right.
Warp drive charging in 3, 2, 1.
Extra special, that looks cool. Well, why didn't you just walk us all the way over there? Okay. Okay. Easy enough. Hopefully we'll get some good loot out of it.
They entered the system. They will be here soon. Be ready. I'm moving to the first refinery. Take your position.
Where's my position supposed to be?
Enemy detected.
Huh.
Coming to attack the second refinery. Second refinery is in need of reinforcements.
Man, I'll have to wait, I think, until it's all done before I can...
Enemy detected.
Get any loot.
Celebrate this.
Oh, yes. I need to pick up all of my gear first, though. Well, that was different. Oh, bummer. There's still more over there. Jeesh. Looks like it's so we'll go back to the station after we grab this. Boy, I just got junk. Oh well. Oh, what sort of jobs? Ooh. Okay, so I can afford this. Look at the rockets on that. Holy crap. And the turret down here. No, it's level 22, but that's a... Ooh, that eats all my money, though. Okay. So when we start getting up into higher levels here, we can come back here and get black market weapons. I just don't want to smoke all my money right now. Wow. I got a million credits, huh? Sheesh. Okay, well, I think we're going to head back to... I don't think we've got anything to put in here. No, we're good. I don't want to waste a whole bunch of money here. Fortunately, I'm not seeing a lot of good ways to make large amounts of cash. You know, it's just... Lots of farming. Okay.
Go over to Drain.
There we go.
We've got a surprise for you.
Warp drive charging. In 3, 2, 1.
Folks, so I'm going to head back over there, and once I get over there, I'll save, and we will start the next mission there. That way you guys don't have to sit through me just jumping thing after thing after thing. So, keep your heads down, your spaceship's up, and I'll see you again. Oh boy, real damn soon.